they're having so much trouble. I just bought 10 NFTs.